Hey there everybody, it's Jeff, and I'm showing you how to fix an articulation switching problem that I've noticed in Logic 10 recently. Logic 10 doesn't have a intuitive way to switch between legato, staccato, and various other articulations with their built-in instruments. What they advertise is you should be able to play back and forth with the articulation by using the smart controls, but as I'm about to show you, they don't work all too well. So as you can see, I changed between them and nothing happened. And even if we play with musical typing, it doesn't seem to work. Now, in older versions of Logic, this was something that was tied to the mod wheel, and you could adjust it in the hyper editor. In Logic 10, this isn't the case. It's kind of a roundabout way, but I'm going to show you how to change between articulations with EXS24-based instruments. First off, go to your EXS24 on your channel strip and open it. Then go to the Edit window. Once here, you want to go to Groups, View, select Group By. Right here is where you'll find out what your articulation IDs are. Now if you scroll over to your left, you can see what the different types of articulation are, legato and staccato. And here, under Select Group By, shows you the actual ID number for those articulations. In this case, legato is 1, staccato is 2. Now that we know that, we can quit out of these windows. Go to Window, open Event List, or you can hit the default key, Command 0, and it pulls up this window. Go to View, make sure articulation ID is set, and select all the notes that you want to change articulations on. In this case, it changed everything to staccato. Now when I play it back, as you can tell, that's a little bit better. It's actually staccato now. To change it for a phrase, you have to switch back and forth between the different notes. It's a bit of a roundabout way to do it, but that's how you would go about changing your articulations with the built-in instruments in Logic Pro 10. I'm still doing a little bit of research to see if there's a faster way of doing it, or if there's a way to do it while recording, and if so, I'll post a new video. Until then, best of luck with the event list and changing your articulations, and let me know if you have any questions.